This is the world's largest vehicle and its name is Bucket Wheel Excavator. And if we talk about its size, it's 225 meters long and 96 meters high, which is approximately 3 meters higher than the Statue of Liberty. Look at this image for the comparison. Actually, it is used to dig the earth. And this is how it looks like when it is on road going one place to another. If you like the video, then make it real and go physical with the like button.